leaves.
Take your time.
be my turn.
Hey,
my turn.
All over.
I win.
My beauty has been further polished.
Yeah.
Struggling, you brat! If you don't stop squirming, I'll...
If you beat me up, you'll get caught and go to jail! Bad stuff happens to people in jail, you know!
And who, pray tell, will catch me? Those CPUs you play with?
Uh-huh. Nep will. Nah, she's kinda stupid, so she won't do it. Plutia will. Nah, she's always spacing out or something. Nepgear? She's so unreliable.
Even children say things like that about those brats. Damn it. How do I keep losing to them?
But whatever, lady. They'll definitely come save me. Definitely.
I said... They're here. They came, just as you said.
Huh? Score! We caught up.
Fine. If they've come this way, it means the rat can escape.
Iffy, I'm glad you're okay.
Wait, why's that brat here too?
Your rat friend handed her over without a fight.
He also informed us in a polite tone which direction you headed in.
That damn rat!
Kidnapping children while adults are away. The seven sages have hit a new low.
I agree. It's a pretty despicable plan. I wasn't on board with it.
Then please return IF to us. If you do so peaceably, we'll let you go.
Don't look down on me. Ugh! All this stress will give me wrinkles. Go along with me for a bit longer. If you manage to defeat me, I'll hand this dumb tyke over.
Our numbers keep increasing, and yet you think you can win. I'm legit angry this time, you know.
I will never be defeated by the likes of you. I don't like to use this form, but today, I think I'll face you with all my strength.
She seems to have a plan. At least she's not going to use the children as hostages, I suppose.
Kampa, please hide somewhere safe.
Okay.
Let it begin. Once you see my final form, you will know your days are numbered. Everyone!
Ah! A real monster! That old biddy turned into a big, ugly monster!
What a vulgar ace to have up your sleeve.
This form... could she be... what? No! Scary!
Oh, poor Ivy! Come on, everyone. Let's show her our final forms, too.
Got it.
Good. Is everyone ready? Ludia, what are you doing? Transform already!
What is that thing? It's so disgusting!
Hey, that speech pattern, those mannerisms!
This is really bad! I'm so angry! I think I'm getting mixed up!
What is going on?
I don't know. She's never acted like this before.
Plutie, pull yourself together. Right now we need to...
Uh-huh. I know. This woman will accept all of my bottled-up rage, right?
Because it would be such a shame if she died before I got it all out.
Wow, it's no laughing matter when your buddy is more frightening than the enemy.
Even our opponent seems taken aback.
I've heard tell of people so consumed with rage that they laugh hysterically, but...
what should we do? I don't think even the five of us can stop her this time.
She's still a reliable source of strength. Let's not think about it any harder than that.
I can't contain my fury any longer! It's fine, right? I can do anything I want, right?
Yes, we won't stop you. Go all out!
What?
My sweet little Iffy. I'm coming to save you.
I won't go easy on you at all. It's my turn.
I'll send you to hell! I'll defeat you!
Finally.
You prepared?
You! Work! Kill!
My turn!
I'm not yet!
Slice! Take it, prepared! Here I come!
Doesn't work!
Ready anytime!
What shall I do to you?
for your punishment. To enjoy,
not
you
yet.
Need to be a master. I'll make you.
You are pretty cute.